Now, we also just saw Dami perform, and just a few short months ago, she was a piano teacher from Brisbane, and English is her second language. Today, she's so close to X Factor glory. Please welcome back to the stage, Dami Im! What a night it's been. Did you ever imagine this, Dami?
Never, no. This is just so overwhelming that I'm even standing here. I'm just so grateful that it's all happened to me.
All right, let's have a look at your time on the show.
I was so nervous for my first audition. I went with Noah and didn't take any friends or any other family members because I thought, oh, it probably won't go so well.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi, what's your name?
My name's Dami Im.
I remember Dami's first audition. Walking on stage, she looked a little bit awkward. Didn't know what to expect.
So what can we expect from you today?
Awesome singing.
She said she's going to sing Mariah Carey's Hero. Yeah, right. You'll find a way. And then a hero comes along. You can see it on our faces. You could feel it in the room and the hair stands up on your arms because you know you're listening to something special. You.
I was blown away by how the judges all stood up and the audience gave me a standing ovation.
And you've got a hell of a voice. Amazing.
Yeah. Boot camp was such a stressful time for me. I was more nervous than any other day in my life.
I'm trying not to shake because I won't be able to play the piano if I shake too much. Jolene, Jolene, Jolene,
Jolene. I'm begging of you, please don't take my man.
Oh my God.
Skin is like.
Dami messed up Jolene. She forgot the words and we sent her home.
That was the most devastating thing for me. I was so disappointed.
Looking back at the time, it was the right decision then. But just thank God, you know, certain things are meant to happen.
Someone pulled out a home visit, so I thought I'd give Dami a second chance and invited her to New York City.
If I were a boy,
it was, you know, my second chance, and I was just thinking, whatever happens, I'm just gonna be just grateful.
It was effortless, it was beautiful, she's adorable.
Dami, you're gonna be my top three.
I was so nervous for the first live show because I've been given the second chance and I didn't wanna go home after everything that's happened.
I never thought that in my life I'd be riding and playing a flying piano.
Then there was that moment, the standing ovation and the brrr, you could feel the feet on the ground and the noise. And I just thought, right, we are in this competition.
Purple rain, purple rain.
Purple rain was one of my most memorable moments. I just got to sing on that stage with some wings and just belt those notes out.
Dami has floored me. I mean, week after week, she has delivered stellar performances.
In the purple.
What Dami has done in this competition, nobody has ever done globally. 5 standing ovations in a row, 6 in total.
And then it all came crashing down in 1 week.
I don't want to say this. I don't, because I love you, but I just saw the cracks.
I, you know, didn't get good comments this week, and I just don't know what happened.
I think watching Dami work and watching her in the competition has been incredible, because I just see somebody who
never gives up.
We kissed, I fell under your spell of love.
Dami has put a flying saucer on her head. She's dressed like a bumblebee. And she's still, every time she sung, outshined her ridiculous wardrobe. And that's a sign of a superstar.
I came in like a wrecking ball.
I absolutely feel so privileged to have met Dami.
I've had the time of my life and I'm just so thankful. Now I feel like I can take on the world.
Okay, we're so close to finding out who the winner is. What's going through your mind? What are your thoughts right now?
This whole day, I've been just so nervous. I felt sick all day, but because as much as I'd love to win, like I love Taylor, I love Jai, and they're so adorable, so mature, and I just like I'd be happy no matter what happens. But I don't know. This is. You know, everyone's so nervous tonight because we have no idea what's going to happen.
Absolutely. Now, who do you want to thank?
Well, most of all, I want to thank Dani, my mentor. Yeah. She, honestly, she's been such an amazing mentor and my friend. And I feel like I've grown so close to her over these, huge journey. She's, you know, she I can't explain in words, like, she's been there to support me emotionally and just being my friend, and she invited me over to her house and made meals together, you know, like, all these memories. And, you know, like, during the show, like, I've had moments when I was so stressed and just, you know, didn't know what to do, and she'd always come to me and just, you know, like, and her team making me tea and just, like, bringing me, like, warm, what do you call the... Hot water bottles.
Yeah.
Hold in.
The two BFFs.
Today was a very hard day. Yeah. We were all very stressed.
For one final time, please give it up for Dami M.